This week, we're going to be talking about Conrad Thompson. And you know what? Given his actions lately, I'd say it's more like Con Lame Thompson.
Whoa! Hot take!
Oh, you. A guy.